like to introduce Ms. Mai Ishimoto. She is going to make a presentation about what she is interested in. Please pay attention to her.
Thank you, Ms. Tanaka. Hello, my name is Mai Ishimoto. I'd like to talk about short sleepers and long sleepers. Short sleepers are better than long sleepers for academic quality and health. This is the outline. First, introduction. Second, short sleepers and long sleepers. Third, a mechanism of sleep. Fourth, the relation between short sleepers or long sleepers and their character. Fifth, conclusion. Last, references. Please listen. Time of sleep is waste. This is what Edison said. He was called a king of invention and said that he slept for 4 hours a day. It was very short. He didn't his time on sleep, but he spent it on thinking invention. However, it is said that you have to sleep well. If it is right, why could Edison invent many things? It's a short time of sleep, but for academic ability and health. The Japanese people sleep for about 7 hours a day. However, a few people have a short time of sleep or a long time of sleep. They are called short sleepers or long sleepers. Which are they good for academic ability and health? I think that short sleepers are better than long sleepers for academic ability and health. I would like to talk about the reasons. First, I talk about short sleepers and long sleepers. Short sleepers sleep for less than 6 hours a day. It is short. On the other hand, long sleepers sleep for more than 9 hours a day. It is long. Then, I sent out the questionnaire about them to 30 people. This graph shows the result of my questionnaire. I expected many people said that long sleepers were better than short sleepers. However, to my surprise, about 70% of them said that short sleepers were better than long sleepers for academic ability and health. The reason is that if we have a short time of sleep, we have a lot of time for study and free. Also, many people want to become short sleepers. Second, I talk about a mechanism of sleep. Look at this figure. It shows a mechanism of sleep. From that, sleep has two types. One type is non-REM sleep. The other type is REM sleep. When we sleep, first we get non-REM sleep. At this time, body temperature and blood pressures go down. Then our brain and body are in a condition of rest. Non-REM sleep plays an important part of recovering from the tiredness. Next, we get REM sleep. At this time, we keep something in mind. We repeat non-REM sleep and REM sleep. At first, the rate of non-REM sleep is higher than that of REM sleep. However, 3 hours pass. The rate of non-REM sleep is shortening. So, even if we have a short time of sleep, we can recover from the tiredness. Also, a time of sleep has little to do with our memories. So, a short time of sleep is not bad for academic ability and health. Third, I talk about the relation between short sleepers and their character. In about from that, short sleepers or long sleepers related to their character. For short sleepers, communicating with others is easy. And they don't think seriously, and they are positive. so they don't feel the stress. On the other hand, for long sleepers, communicating with others is hard, and they think seriously and they are negative, so they feel the stress. From the above, short sleepers don't feel the stress, so they don't need a lot of time of sleep for recovering from the tiredness. However, long sleepers feel the stress, so they need a lot of time of sleep for recovering from the tiredness. Also, the death rate of long sleepers is higher than that of short sleepers. So, short sleepers are better than long sleepers for health. In conclusion, I think that short sleepers are better than long sleepers for academic ability and health. Short sleepers are positive, effective, and healthy. So, they are good. If we have a short time of sleep, we have a lot of time for study and free. It is effective that we spend our time on study and our hobbies. Also, you should make good use of your life. This is differences. Thank you for listening.